the best odds. Dota 2. Dafa Esports, powered by Dafabet. Visit us at dafabet.com.
Wow, I mean, NP feeling very bold right now. They're just gonna turn
it. This is such an NP thing to do, man. Like, this is the stupid stuff that NP is just like,
yep, let's smoke it back from his bears.
We have the damage. I mean, I don't know if it's a good play or a bad play, but it's an NP play. Buyback song. I think Sardar is an NP buyback. It's next to play. Really anyone. I think just next, they can get an Aegis on Storm Spirit. Oh, here we go.
Wow. Global popped immediately, just gonna drop him. ROTK dead.
The actually did not pass the ultimate the way it sounds, and I believe they have the upgraded
Shadow Blade, Silverhead.
That's
a really cool combination, so it doesn't automatically activate.
Yeah, so if you pass it to get the save on a bat, you have to trigger it yourself, because your global sounds, you can't click it. No. But he buys back, there's no duel, and there's no sound. No
oh, immediate silence from Freeze. What a play! It's going to be a grave, though, to keep him alive for the moment. Lifted up on the troll as well. He is inside the Monkey King's ultimate. It's going to be dropped out of there already, but Abaddon still in this fight. Hadbot back there doing so much damage. Howie is going to drop, and now looking to take this a little bit further. Freeze, he smells blood. Going to take down that Dazzle. Now going to pull an Eternal Envy. Oh, NP, it looked good, sir, for so long, but now they're going to lose the Legion as well. Killing spree for Freeze, and the crowd is loving it.
See that FY pawn? Oh, my God. Monkey King is dancing. He's happy.
They have buyback on a couple of different heroes, but they decide to go back in with SVG, the four stats, keeping Freeze alive. Aggressive, continuing to be ran down. They have Scotty from Aoi. Oh, nice Glimmer Cape there to keep him alive for the moment. Now they pull back in the Dazzle, trying to turn. A Grave used on something. Little press the attack. A good stun comes in from SVG, but they've taken down Aoi. Now going to take more. NP are dropping like flies, and BGJ might just have done it. And GG is called.
It's too bad. I mean, props to BGJ. Really, really cool game. We saw someone kind of handle.
A big ultimate for this. Ice, ready to lead in. Matuma Man trying to focus down, finish the rush. Radiant will get the kill, but Matuma Man did grab the Aegis.
Here's Static Storm.
The setup is going to be beautiful here as he gets it onto three. Black trapped in the midst of it all. Sentry is down. Can they actually kill him? No. He got the Shadow Dance off in time. Black survives. Turn towards Matumba. Takes the Aegis out of his hands to get nuts with these freezing fields. In the midst of it all, calling liquids is just spread. There's the first fight onto Matumba. They're looking for the chase down. They've got the Curse of Averna slow through the magic immunity. Black has to be a little careful. Shadow Dance isn't available, but they can tank it up. The Shrine doesn't matter. Matumba Man to fall as well. And again...
From us as well, the hero to jump, they've been taken down.
Oh, he's in this.
He's so speedy as well.
He pops his smoke and gets away.
Another two on the first tornado out. Shadow tries to jump, does get connection here. Immediately, Altar's they break the link as an in with the Doom. Altar in trouble. They'll drop down the Wukong's command side. Looking towards Shadow, the Banshees holding him in place. In fact, doing a hell of a lot of damage with this ult. They control the Invoker, they'll take down Blink. Laguna drops off his Shadow, can they get him in time? Ice still trying to come back in and finish off Arteezy. But the Manta, he can't quite get out. They've brought down Arteezy. Wings have lost four, they'll buy back on two.
Cheese right now.
They've got to kill this brew. But Faith behind the straight with the BKB. We'll see if he goes for the cutoff. Fake Dan has got a blink. We'll see if he's green and sticks around, allowing himself to get hurt. DD does with a freeze, and they'll blow him up. They'll kill him. Fake Dan's out. He's just down for 40. Does have buyback. EG will move on for more, though. Looking towards Ice on the Doom. Got the BKB out of time. Turns around with the Doom on Spectre. They try and get in with a blink. Who's coming? Not going to connect on Dark Team today. Desperately trying to get Spectre out of there safely, EG. Zai with the Wukong's command. The Boundless Strike onto three. Innocence is out. Light Strike to follow onto Shadow. With the Laguna, have they got the damage to bring down this brute? The Jinku Mastery. Is it strong enough? It is. With some Mail's right foot flying through. They take down a third. They'll turn towards the Bruling. They're bringing them down. But the big bad one prevails. The Earth Bruling. Can they kill it? They can. They've dealt with it. He's out for 50. Shadow's down for 70. Huge death on Wings.
Something like blocking a Duke could be what decides an upcoming fight.
Already, they're ready to lead in. They have the vision coming in out to Crit with the Glimmer Cake. Have they got the detection issue? They've picked up the gem. Looking for Crit, walks into the Sunder Strike. Has the CM out and down. Wing looking for more. It turns towards Artigi, haunted into the middle of this fight. Getting stunned on the universe. Trying to come in with the save. Drop the Dream Call down onto two, but Artigi's out. Has the Aegis ready for round two. Eyesight's falling on the Doom, but it has the Shrine. Still, the Goblink ready with a lot of spells. Ready to throw him from the sidelines. Arntor looking towards Innocence. There we have the whole pack with the Meteor Fiat. Pops the BKB, tries to TP out, but the Bash is there from Zai. Fabian in trouble, he's going to go down. And also, the most certainly buyback is still not there. Still on cooldown, so he's out for 45 seconds.
Under pressure to get something done. And there's no Doom. Doom ran straight to the Lina, just tried to take her out of the
fight. And Artigi getting jumped on and comboed immediately, bringing himself down to half health. The Tornado from Blink into the EMP. Artor in a whole lot of trouble there. The Stampede closing in some mail. Look towards Artigi. Smokey up to kill him. Eyesight survives. And they've lost Artigi. Wings hold the defense. Samael looking to get over the TV, but Shadow with the foresight to jump into the sidelines, has it bang on point. Wings are holding, and EG again, their attempts have been stunted.
Yeah.